This is Oasis Garden, P1 Premium Estate at Ilagbo Village, after Dangote Refinery. Gatehouse construction is going on. The work is progressing. They are the decking stage now. Tomorrow, they will cast the decking. This is the pedestrian and the vehicular entrance columns. The work is progressing, work is moving on fine. There is no any form of disturbance here. Yeah. It's moving fine and the fence will commence soon too. That's the borehole point where to tap the water for the supply into the toilet. This other side, the pedestrian, the second pedestrian and the vehicular entrance. We come into that space. That's the tank that will supply the water into the gatehouse. Materials are on ground, our workers are working. They are working presently on the decking. So tomorrow the casting will be in place. The safety tank work is ongoing as well. Work is moving fine. There is no any form of disturbance here. The village is okay. The villagers are friendly. So this is the septic tank ongoing. That is the septic tank. They are working on it. By in another 2 days, we should be able to cover it. You should cover the septic tank up. Work is going on and the fence will commence soon as well. They are trying to work on the slab of the gatehouse. Everything is fine, everything is moving. Work is progressing.